Okay, we are going to be playing guitar. I see no reason why my guitar would be out of tune, but it's been getting out of tune a lot recently. So I'm going to check the tuner, electronic tuner. Yes, it is out of tune. So, I don't know if I played this in front of the person behind the camera before, but I'm learning Karma Police by Radiohead. And so what I'm doing is just focusing in on the first few chords, because there's a certain chord, it's called A minor add 9, which you play like this. Basically, you're really stretching your pinky. There's some other odd chords. This one is more natural. You go from A minor to a D9 F sharp. And for that, you have your fingers on the A minor position. You're just basic A minor. And then you take your second finger or your middle finger. In guitar speak, it's your second finger, and you place it on the sixth string, the low E string, and you also mute the fifth string, the A string. So you go from A minor, and that one's really easy. And then if I get brave, there are some other weird chords. There's G/F#, which is played like this. And I either don't have the rhythm for it, or I haven't successfully landed this chord. It's C#9/B. I think the key there is not to hit the sixth string, which isn't a natural. You have to focus on being precise. So all of those chords that I have to play for the introduction is before I even start the first words of the song, which are Karma Police. So I'm learning this, and all rights to earners, I'm learning how to play guitar. So here we go. That's the introduction, and I'm just going to play it over and over a few times so it gets easy. You can change the rhythm to, if you get bored, which I'm going to do. Flourish. So the most accurate version I've found is just two strums, and I don't know if it's, I naturally do a down down, but you should, I'll try a down up. I think it should be a down down. I just feel that's right. Start D/F9. Okay. Actually wasn't too bad, in my own opinion. Might be sooner. Okay, so I'm getting better at it, which is good. I'm going to play it one more time and then I'm going to move on to another song. That's a strange, it goes from G major to D/F, which is the one that breaks off of A minor. So anyways, Radiohead Exit Music for a Film, All Rights to Owners. I'm just learning, I've got this down pretty good, but I do not own the song. To lighten it up. I will just make this a short practice. I don't feel like eating up all this time. So, America the Beautiful. Between the bars, but I'll admit if I can. You're not Thank you.